kind of bullshit is this? I closed the game, and I restarted from this place, and look, all of them are alive. I mean, I killed them. What kind of bullshit is this? Wait, there's a way for them to open the door. Is it me or they're just following me?
Need to try the next level up.
Empty? Really? Okay. Let me guess, scars. I don't know what they usually call themselves. Liv said they're in a real name, but they're still scars to me. Easier to call. Looks like this is where I need to go. Well, let's check the main entrance. just in case. Maybe there's collectibles. Maybe it's a place that will not find them, but she's like, I'm gonna need to find another way.
Owen? Owen! Owen, come on! He's gotta be in the back somewhere.
Maybe what? Wait, wait, I got it. God, what was that? What the hell was that? I don't think this is the first glitch I've found out in this game. There better not be clickers around here or something. Fall down. I thought I threw the bottle. Oh no, what a waste. By the way, the sound effect of the grenade really, it's like from Uncharted 2 and 3.
Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen?
God damn it, I wanna get copyrighted. I guess you entered the shark's mouth. What's in here? Guess we won't find anything. Since we live in this place for a while now. Maybe he's upstairs. I guess we're gonna need to enter the shark's mouth. Oh.
Of course.
He's in the boat. That sound, the start of this music sounded similar to one of the musics from part one. The one when you get out of the sewers with Henry and Sam. The ice cream trucks and stuff. I don't know if there's any collectibles around here, so. Aw, she's not doing it again. Oh well. You're just staring at me, what the fuck?
Fucking cruel.
Are you drunk?
He sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Gotta take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
Oh, he's... You wanna leave?
Want some?
Pass.
He's drunk.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars and hit this one on the head. Heart. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there.
Hmm?
And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old.
What the fuck are you talking about? He's drunk, tired. I mean.
He was just. Scars and fucking God. I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it.
So, it's about killing an old man. I don't get it.
He can do it himself if he wants. He puts his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then first I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
And it was him.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
Where the fireflies are?
The chaser rumor.
I've heard it more than once.
The fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
What makes you so sure?
It's a lead.
Oh. Just like Tommy. He said you don't have to go. She said it's a lead. You have to get it through or something.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction.
What?
What?
Nothing.
Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
What the hell?
Abby.
Okay. Okay. Okay, I don't think... Oh no! Oh no, I think I have to censor that. What in the fuck is going on? What in the fuck is going on? What the hell was I even looking at? What? This flashback again. Her boobies were so small, by the way. I had to say it, I'm sorry. Oh, look at this. This is not real. I mean, I walked to the left a little bit. What the fuck? This is not real. What the hell? That's Liv and Yara. What the fuck? He got burns on his body or what? Don't tell me he's immune. Don't tell me he's fucking immune. What the hell is that? Okay, please don't show your boobies again. Wow. Those kids. Seattle Day 2. Okay, finally. Well, there's still 2 days left. I bet this is a flashback?
Shit.
No, it's not. I got a crossbow. Oh, so she's going back with him.
What am I doing? They're fucking scars.
What the fuck were you doing with Owen, Abby? Go back to the same save, please. Please, I missed it accidentally. Like, I didn't mean to leave it behind. There were no freaking notes in there. Maybe there was something on the wall like before. Or notes on the wall. There has to be a fight in here. God damn it, that's another video too. Edits. Kind of want to avoid editing.
Oh, fuck. It was the apostate. At least I know he's alive.
He.
There she is! Right in there!
That was straight bullshit. The bomb took forever to explode, and I shot the guy with the crossbow and he didn't die, and I shot that fucking asshole right in the head and he's still fucking alive? What kind of bullshit is this? Bullshit. He got damaged by the grenade and is still alive? Fuck this. And by the way, the reason why I shot early, I thought it was like a bow I need to hold. It was the
apostate. At least I know he's alive.
I see him!
I'm gonna restart checkpoint over and 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 over again until these bullshit stops. Now Ellie's bomb thing is more useful. So you can put it as a trap.
Fuck. It was the apostate. At least I know he's alive.
Let me try to get him in the head.
Came from that way.
Shit.
The wolf here.
Are you sure you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
Nice, I can. Oh god, but she take a long time to go down. That's okay. Which one of them is the big guy?
Ethan!
Fucking shitting me, I'm behind the fucking car!
Are you sure you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apocalypse.
What the fuck is up with these guys shooting them with the arrow and still fucking alive? Maybe it's because it's weaker. The crossbow is way weaker. Look at this, it's still fucking. Down here, bitch.
Run while you can.
Nice ass.
Fucking hell.
What? Don't get what they said. Let's get the crossbow since we already got like one bow. I mean one arrow, actually. I was here before. Wow, looks better already. So we're going through the same areas over and over.
They're still there.
How are we gonna get in there again? Lobby? Maybe you can squeeze through or something. No? But how do we get in there? How do we go back? Game? Give me a hint already. Can't squeeze through here. Game, give me a hint already. I don't know where to go. Oh my god. I couldn't even see that.
Shit. Kid? You still there? It's me.
Sorry. Hi.
How's she doing?
Not great.
Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing? I'm giving her a chance.
If there is no option, then cut off her arm.
You have.
Ow! Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the
stop.
Phone down.
Alice.
Oh my God. Why Mel's here?
It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down.
I bet Yara and Liv are both dead, because she said you killed all my friends to Ellie.
Yara. No. I was going to clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered.
She has compartment syndrome.
So you gotta cut the arm off.
What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm. We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. We're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you need.
It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
Whoa. Oh.
We built bridges. High up. It's how we get around the flooding and... you people. Can't you handle 2 hours? Probably, yeah. So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time. You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Liv?
Oh no!
She guide you.
She protect you.
Oh no, she gonna go get the stuff and she come back, she ain't gonna see Owen and Mel are dead. Maybe. This is day 2 still. They died at day 3.
Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? She knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Liv is right there.
Which one?
I mean, be glad that Mel is here.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Are wolves too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs.
Why?
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
I bet she's gonna die on the way.
At the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
There it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if you can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
I get the supplies. Yeah, she'll... have a good shot.
Yeah.
When you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
Are you kidding me? How'd you get to the others?
Thank you.
Sure.
How'd you get to the other side? Oh my god, what's up with the balance? This reminds me of Uncharted 1. And it was horrible. At PS3, it was horrible, but they fixed it and then remastered. No, I don't want to fix the hammer. The hammer's not that good.
Come on.
Are you kidding me? I want to practice this.
Need help?
No. Don't say a word. Not one word. Keep going.
Okay, balance. It's not worth an Uncharted 1. I mean, at least in Uncharted 1, if you fail, you have a chance to press X so you can get back up again. Okay then, where next?
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
Sarah.
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Okay, weirdo. Red suits, I'm gonna fuck, I can't die here. I don't wanna die here, please help, please. Hopefully gonna find me. Rip me apart, shit. Oh my god, remember where there was a leak to the main menu, is a guitar on a chair?
Watch the glass.
Aha. I wonder what happened to Manny. Okay, nice.
You okay? I'm fine.
Sure?
I said I'm fine.
She's afraid of heights. And I think she know that little girl.
Okay.
Getting closer to your tall building.
That's a big drop.
The rockets look really bad down there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm thinking about breaking the window, but let's open it instead.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
You guys.
Punk rock, you?
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
These guys are so shady. What the hell? So if I craft, I did this before, it's not going to do anything good. Let's see one last time. It looks different, maybe it's way more powerful. I mean, if you see the icon down below, it's different. Save here. The codes are starting to get more complicated, in my opinion. Oh, that's the... Where do you find this vodka? Imagine I'm Russian. Get off my train, shit bard. I know this scene wasn't like emotional as the original game, but I really loved the get off my train. I wish he defended Jill way better with like a machine gun and stuff, and like, Jill, get the hell out of the cable car. And then, get off my train, shit bard. Okay, can't see the code around. Can't see the code any- wait. I don't want to open this door yet. Looks like it's a main door. Let's try to listen. That's it. 30. 30. Let me write it down so I don't forget. 30. What's next? Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
This will come in handy.
Damn it! I would have opened that other save in the same way, but we really can't hear this save because it was stormy. Journeyman trophy. I guess collect all training manuals? I guess. Let's not upgrade anything yet. Oh shit, I'm gonna need to stop soon. Checkpoint 7 minutes ago, god damn it. Whoa.
Since forever.
You're good with it.
I mean, yeah, she...
seen Yara. Why did they do that to her?
We can be cruel.
My mom would say that. About wolves.
Well, she wasn't wrong.
I'm scared for her.
Why?
People will blame her for what I did.
Shit. Where to go? Man, those cars guys are weird. Anyway, I'm gonna need to stop here because I've been playing for almost an hour now. We're gonna continue. going to the hospital in the next episode. See ya.